are helping people live longer, especially after a heart attack or stroke. That's according to the American Heart Association. The findings show dog owners reduce their risk of death by up to 33% compared to patients without a dog. A local doctor we spoke to explains why.
Now we're seeing that dog ownership is actually improving mental health independently, and patients are having less stress and anxiety, and we think those are important factors contributing to the overall health of the patient, particularly after a heart attack and stroke.
The study also says dog ownership was associated with a 24% reduced risk of all-cause mortality.
Award season is underway. At least